first, we're going to clean. Mm-hmm. It's cold. Cold.
It doesn't hurt, it's just cold.
Okay, so I'm going to remove the stitch first. A little bit of pulling here. And the stitch is out, okay?
You're so bad.
Okay, so right now the tube is going to come out. You just look the other way.
Okay.
Take a deep breath. And then through your mouth. Perfect.
Ooh.
Keep concentrating on the deep breath. It's not painful. You just feel a weird sensation. Moving. Deep breath. Concentrate on the breathing. I don't hear you. And then perfect.
Just like giving birth.
No, it's... She like, feels weird, but it's not painful. Concentrate on the breathing. Perfect. Keep doing that. Deep breath. Good. And it's out.
Oh, that felt so weird.
Yeah. It was from...
Wow.
Holy.
Your entire length, basically.
Holy.
And that's the little dot.
Exactly.
Oh.
So we're going to clean again there.
It's a little bit.
Maybe burn a little bit. It's a good burning, okay?
When has burning ever been a good thing?
When you clean, like, any bruising area.
Ow!
It's just not cauterizing it, you know?
It's a little bit blue.